the part number one. I'm your host, Blue Boy 1985. Hope you're all doing well and hope you're having a good day wherever you are. This is a race, I believe, collecting most vibes. I think it's a new season today. This is a crypto game you don't have to pay, because with some freebies you can actually get. I don't know if this music is copyrighted, unfortunately I forgot the fucking ask. I'm just gonna open my Twitch to let everyone know that I'm live. Discord, Twitch, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Reddit. I've just got to turn that down a smidgen, although the ping's loud. This is a selection of a mini game. I've had a quick go of that. We'll be doing some of the weekly stuff. It's got login for login for like 3 days. So I can't think of what. No, I don't think I'm gonna lock in, unfortunately. We're going to be eliminated this first round. Yeah, that blue came my shot. I'm not going to fucking lie. Yeah, we can live. You get some free like NFTs, which I think is cool. Hello my friend, how are you? Found me. I think these are the daily ones. Good for 12 unique pins, okay. So we're gonna have another one of them. Welcome to the stream, hope you're doing well. My goal is to get to partnership on Twitch. My Twitch is twitch.tv blueboy1985. The lowest these go for is from $4.99 to like anything from $500, maybe more. Just got a short webcam out quick. Hi Bold Warrior, how are you buddy? Just gonna turn autofocus off. The fun little mini games. I think the ones you actually, there is two types of passes. There's a free pass and the $24.99 one is like the premium one where you get some NFTs like thrown in. Hello, mate. How are you? Yeah, the Loading Dog takes on time. My Facebook fan page is facebook.com. Collect the five, which I like, the beautiful tokens. If you've got a PC that can handle this, it's the first time I've actually played this on stream. We will be having some on work days. I'll be streaming after work, so. If I think of the game, not Wipeout. It's 3-4-1. It's every person for themselves. Keyboard and mouse game, so I forgot to let everyone know. So there's 11 in total. You got this one from completing the tutorial level. Once all of the vibes have been caught, how does everyone like this game? So nice, I do like to finish in at least 4th, maybe 5th, sometimes 6th. Yeah, the orange ones are worth 50. I like how you have to qualify. I don't know how long the seasons are, unfortunately. I didn't look. So it seems the crypto games haven't gone fucking well, but I was like, so introduce yourself to people if you don't know people, so you know. But I don't want people bullshitting, taking over my stream, saying what I can and can't do, that would piss me royally off. Well, fucking hell, Mr. Buddha, do you think you are, you bastard? So that's one forward motion, so one pin. So you've got 130 blanco coins. Boy, I think you need 1,000, so. And if we say this in blanco ball flavor. Yeah, these are the weekly targets. I'll show you quickly. I don't know why the fucking screen's flickering. go to get to 12, no, sorry, to 5. We need 15, and currently we have 4. Yeah, the top one is for Honey Bun. Early Access Snack Attack. That's what this season's called. I think it's 30 days, so I'm on this one down the bottom, the Party Pass. It's the one that's on the H, so... So, I would like some people to join me at some point. I can make sure the season's here on, so first time it's been available, you got 2 off the bat. So he's a noob. that does make me laugh, so we need 2600 to level him up. We've got small shoes on. I'm just going to see what the challenges are. Complete 5 weekly challenges. So we're probably going to do that. 2 KOs in rank overall, but we can possibly do that. So then, 4 things can go. That's for the race, so that gets you 6 stars out of 691. People lurking, raiding, it gets my numbers up. The longest time I've had to wait for anything on this is like, it was like 3 minutes. I was like, I can't complain. People, is that what I want? That didn't take too long, which is a plus. Hope everyone's having a good Wednesday or Thursday. You know, places like Australia, New Zealand, India, Japan, and other places. These ones shouldn't be too hard. I'm not going to count so you know, join a blank of, oh, I think you can add friends, so that's what I'm saying. The next reward is let's board and add is a race, so 30 checkpoints, that shouldn't be a problem. Checkpoints. I said, I'm wondering if this is a flying one. Mythical Audio. I think Mythical's a developer or publisher, one of the fucking two. So far, from what I've seen, it's pretty cool. Friday's where I do work, and the day before, I probably would be doing like multiple streams, like a lot earlier. Holy shit, Batman, holy shiz. fastest to finish goes forward. Right, lift my hand. Oh, you slag. Come on! Fucking wanker. Where the bloody fucking jetpack? Come on, you rank thing. Come on, you toss. Come on, you fucking dickhead. It's not fucking... Where's me fucking jetpack, you cunt? I've got a fucking damn jetpack. Now piss in the arse. Where's your fucking jetpack, you wank stain? Fucking hell, I don't know. He's got a jetpack, but it's not a fucking shiny jet. Oh, it's a two-lapper. Okay, I didn't see that. Fucking cunt, mate, you know? I got knocked out by a fucking unknown motherfucker. What the fuck? Come on, you can't. Come on, you bumper claw. Come on, you shirt tiger. Come on, you motherfucker. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, it's two laps, shit. I'm not gonna finish. Fuck with that. It's not counting down, but it's counting up. I'm like, fuck with that. I'm like, oh, come on. Oh, what am I? Okay, come on. I don't know how I qualified for that, I really don't. Another race, so hopefully it's a jetpack. It's basically a dog jetpack, isn't it? That's what's hilarious. So you get two free, but if you get the premium. What's the point, Fall Guy is free to play for everyone, or not? I still haven't fucking played that game as of yet, so. Q, E and R are my special. I never fucking finish. I've only finished this one time. We'll be playing OG Harvest Moon at some point, because I had to fucking restart everything. emulator side of fucking things. I've downloaded shitloads of games. I don't know. I'm a cheaper, you know. Nintendo won't go to say, ow, you can't do that. Fuck off, cards. Sega. Shitty Hong Kong. No fucking Sega. One thing, don't press caps off whatever you fucking do. Because it will not allow you to move. Which I learned that lesson the fucking hard way. If say the horses are say I think this is on the Ethereum blockchain. Don't quote me on this, people. If you know anything I don't know, please. I might play fucking Roblox because everyone's asking me, but sorry, I can't remember. One of the boys asked me, oh, why haven't I played Roblox yet? And I was like, well, I couldn't fucking find anything. So, I hope people don't think it's creepy, someone a lot older than themselves. Then I know tons of people my age that play Roblox. They're very fucking great geniuses. Oh, come on, you bum back up. That wasn't bad, you know. I can't complain, I really can't. So, yeah, at least we made it to like stage 2, so. So we got 1, 2, 3. No, 2, so that means we've got 2 more. Get 30 clear, 30 seconds in black, so we've done 24, get, so we've got 3, clear, Blanco Party, Block Party, 30 times off. How I found out about this game, it's funny, someone has recommended me this game, I was like, oh, I was only pressing out to pay, and they said, no, you don't have to pay for anything, if you don't want to. Only games you want to understand are Demon's Souls, Dark Souls, Bloodborne, and Elden Ring. Those games, no though. Well, that wasn't good. Yeah, I've got aviator glasses, the thing on his backpack, and his... look. Bands around his arms, so if I put that on a paid lot, it will say NFT. It is non-fungible token, so vibes, I can all easily do this at this. Bloody cobs off, mate. Fuck, it's a lot colder than it was yesterday. And Grandpappy. One that thing I haven't played as of yet is the Sandbox, which is on Ethereum slash Polygon, so... I need to get Game Maker for that. I'm not gonna try Game Maker because I know Game Maker's not gonna fucking work on my computer. One fucking bit. But to get, I think it's a raffle ticket. I would think these things go for silly amounts. I haven't actually checked out the marketplace as of yet. Needs to fucking leave Johnny Depp on for fuck's sake. shift to jump. Oh, we got a fucking jump on the roof. I think I can get me a lot. I need at least 70, so there's a baseball bat in there, so let's fucking do it. Oh, bollocks. It was lava area, okay, that doesn't make sense. Because we are playing on the volcano, so... I need to get more than 59, or I'm gonna be out of my arse! Mates, arr. Yeah, the leaderboard's actually later, at least by tomorrow. Please talk about your mental health struggles. And people need to stop being fucking embarrassed about shit like that, so... International Mental Health, I've not been able to find anything. But for UK Mental Health, I know a fantastic charity, they are called Mind. But alright, do not step in the lava. Okay, fair enough. Four champion, okay. This is running a bit on the fucking slow, doesn't it, so I don't know. Sink. Let's collect all we've got so far. So we've only been able to get one. So 1,000 XP, okay. He's a trickster, triple. Let's see what I've got here each week. Functional. Equip, fuck you. BCF, where's that? I'm playing absolute shit. But I haven't ranked by name of the Ranger Jeep. Head of the actual. So if we get six. I think we get six for each of these. I've got my fan, which is not too bad. I should be playing Kiss Psycho Circus. The Nightmare Child or Social of Fortune. Yeah. That felt kind of pretty fucking intense. So you'd have to pay every day to get all of those. I haven't got any overheads at the minute. I'm just gonna get some yard and I'm fucking hungry. Okay. You need to boost hold jump for the drift jump. How much of a trickster Trickles is. Now that we're ready for fucking bad. My Instagram and Twitter are Instagram at blueboy1985 1 and my Twitter are Twitter at blueboy85 and Twitter at blueboy1985 01. Mine's a great mental health charity to deliver in the UK. My father and fellow content creator, Real Cypher Rock, raised £777.77. Full of money, okay, so I suffered a hell of a lot, so please don't stop the silence, people. I think $30 for a month. Say the price is a month. Trying to get to the party pass. Level 5. Another 5, okay. So, the purple ones are 1. The turquoise, 5. The yellow is 10. And the orange, 5, are 51. Ah, you fucker! You dickhead! I will have to call it a day for now. Thank you very much for watching. You've been a fantastic audience. I have been your host, Blueboy1985. I want you to do 2 things for me. 1, look after yourself. 2, look after any relatives, neighbors, or any animals you may have. Peace out, God bless, and happy gaming. And I'll be back tomorrow with more streaming content goodness. and I hope to see you then. Thank you and goodbye for now.